takes life and do what it takes to keep reggae music alive.
Keep those music.
Great ones before. Open up the door. Bob Marley, Peter Tosh, Bonnie Wheeler, oh, Dennis Brown, Gregory Isaacs, and many, many more. Deserve the rights to preserve the positive vibes. I do what it takes to keep sweet reggae music alive. He make the music die. It's our culture. He make the music die in sweet Jamaica. He make my music die. We are the founders. He make the music die. It's our culture.
It's our culture.
Can't make the music die down in Jamaica. Reggae is a heartbeat of the people all over the world. It's the breath I take, the food I eat, the air I breathe. It is so nice to see people dancing in the streets, moving and grooving to a reggae beat. All nations, oh, come together as
one,
spreading the joy and love you get from a reggae song. We make the music die. It's our culture. Sweet Jamaica, can make my music die. We are the founders. Can make the music die. It's our culture.
It's our culture.
Oh, got to think the positive way. The positive way is the only way. I will not stand aside and watch reggae music slide. I'll do what it takes to keep reggae music alive.
Keep those music.
Great ones before. Open up the door. Bob Marley, Peter Tosh, Bonnie Wheeler, oh, Dennis Brown, Gregory Isaacs, and many, many more.
Many, many, many.
Oh, deserve the rights to preserve the positive vibes. I'll do what it takes to keep sweet reggae music alive. Can't make the music die. We are the founders. Oh, can't make the music die in sweet Jamaica. Can't make my music die. We are the founders.